tools to help you analyze them rigorously. And we're particularly interested in social problems, right? And social problems are especially messy.
Economics just gave you this amazing lens and framework for, in a way, to just think about how to attack a bunch of like super interesting questions. And it was this great blend of all of my interests. It had this historical dimension, but also some of the rigor of mathematics, but also you can think about political economy things in a very rigorous way.
Economics gives people the tools to go out and really impact the lives of many people, particularly those who are most vulnerable in our society, by bringing sort of sound empirical evidence to policymaking.
Many of the most important questions of the field are actually very much open questions to different degrees.
Questions such as how do people make decisions under different economic and political systems? And in turn, how does an economic and political system condition their choice sets?
Why do people cooperate in situations where economic incentives tell them that they shouldn't?
Or questions such as what makes an economic system an efficient system, or a fair and just system, or a flourishing system?
So these problems could be very big or very small. It could be as small as deciding, you know, how much time to spend on your next assignment, or who to go on a date with tomorrow. And it could be very big, like what major to choose in college.